Best game of this month, without a doubt, is Seventh Continent. This is an exploration game and I play it by myself or sometimes with my son, just going around. You can do whatever you want. It has a great way of using your action points or your life points, and it is so great. There are so many puzzles in the game. There are so many story elements in the game. Oh man, I can't wait to go back. I have died multiple times, but I am still enjoying it, going back to the island and finding out what the mysteries are, the curses that you need to solve. I've got over 20 hours in it already, and I already backed the next curses that are coming up. It's more adventures on the same island, but there is so much to explore, and I highly recommend Seventh Continent. Oh wait, I had a point where I found a dog and then I could only teach that dog some tricks if I knew German, because apparently that's the way you train dogs. You teach them German. I know German, so I got a special perk. Oh, I love stuff like that. It is all and much, much, much more in this game, Seventh Continent.